You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Oxygen. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. New blueprint acquired. Creature discovered. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Creature discovered. Oxygen. fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Yeah.
detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora drive core sustained during planet fall. Scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Thank you. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continue to monitor. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. upgrade intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Seek fluid intake.
Thank you.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Oxygen. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Oxygen.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Integrating new PDA data. Thank you. fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Thank you.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical speed, pointing the detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cellar rig to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Blueprint acquired.
quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. Radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database. 30 seconds.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Thank you.